So today we're going to install our metal handrails up on our upper balcony. Last episode you saw that we installed our rubber EPDM roof, and actually it's July 4th weekend. We were up here watching fireworks kind of all around, and the children were all up here, and we realized, I think I'm going to go ahead and get this handrail installed just for safety. They like to come in and out and kind of play around, so it kind of took priority. We're going to add some more framing to this perimeter of this roof balcony. So this is kind of like to step the siding out. We're going to put like a band board. So I've got a 2x8 that I'm going to nail around the perimeter, and the top of that be perfectly flush with our underlayment for our roof deck. That way I'm going to get this on here because our posts for our handrail are going to end up lagging down into this too. We're getting ready to lay out our handrail post. So we'll set our corners. You can see that we chalked out a line for a straight line for our handrails. I'll set my corners, and on one side I'll set my handrail post up near the grain bin, and then I'll match that same thing on the other side. By code, we can't have any more than 3 inches of space. So these railings are pre-engineered with the spacing. So when we hit the grain bin, we gotta make sure we don't have any more than a 4-inch gap. Well, we got our handrails done, and I am really pleased with them. Really gives some definition to that back. You know, in your mind you envision what you're gonna build, but when it actually comes together, in my mind, it probably turned out even better than what I'd hoped. So it's just a beautiful spot back there up on that deck. Nice and secluded and private. It's got a beautiful view. That's kind of the little unexpected bonus of this build.